Well, baby, I watched you go. I saw your face in the bus window, crying, catch that greyhound, catch it on down the road. I'm crying, catch that greyhound, catch it on down the road. Chase that bus down for red lights before I remember that the leaving is right. Oh, baby, we grew apart. Is there no cure for my drunken heart? I'm crying, catch that greyhound, catch it all down the road. I'm crying, catch that greyhound, catch it all down the road. Here I am waiting, sitting at the station, making me feel I watch you go. I saw your face in the bus window.
Levitt Pavilion, how's everybody feeling tonight? Happy Friday. Do you see?
Searching for my soul. I found a girl who loved me, but I lost her to the sea. Yeah. Now the one who holds my heart, this bottle of red whiskey. When I go and the garden grows, a forgotten man in the lonesome throes. When I go, what will I know? When the pieces fall and the taker calls. What I left behind won't ease my soul when I lay my head on this bed of soul. Another young man writing all my wrongs, cursing my days haunted by waters drowning in the throng. I found the girl who loved me, but I lost her to the sea. Yeah. Now the one who holds my heart, bottle of rye whiskey. A lonely meadow, white with snow, a withered oak, all rot with crow. When I go, what will I know? When the pieces fall and the taker calls. What I left behind won't ease my soul when I lay my head on this bed of forsaken love, forsaken death. It's just one life, one lonely breath. When I go, what will I know? When the pieces fall and the taker calls. What I left behind won't ease my soul when I lay my head on this bed of straw. Take a call. What I left behind won't ease my soul when I lay my head on this pedestal.
Thank you all. I'm going to turn it over to my partner in crime over here on the electric guitar, Mr. Corey Montgomery.
You got to believe, baby. You got to believe. Trapped all in my own loony bin. Oh, and I'm tired of chasing down this one horse town. And I'm tired of watching you just burning up and down. And yeah, we've all got pain inside us. We ain't got no one to blame. And that's why we all need something higher. Living in these days. I'm living in these days. Got a gun and know she got her enemies in sight. But soon she'll know that she's only got herself to fight. Oh, and brother's in the basement filling his head with lead. And mama's praying above that she lays on her dying bed. And yeah, we've all got pain inside us. We ain't got no one to blame. And that's why we all need. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm of Denver. Yeah, all right, that's all right. May I please introduce to you, on my right, y'all's far left, one of my best friends in the world, all the way from Paris, Arkansas, go Hawks. The best dressed man in the band. Ladies and gentlemen, please give it up for Mr. Cody James Russell. Come on, Cubby.
What a beautiful spot to see live music, huh? How about it for the Levitt Pavilion, folks? Also nice to see a lot of familiar and friendly faces out there. Thanks, y'all. We're the Drunken Hearts. Happy to be here. This is a new song called Seasons. In your dreams, I'm flying riding high. Big puffy clouds going on and on. Baby, I'm trying to keep it tight. Take it slow and make you feel alright. Make you feel all right. I know you've got your reasons lying awake in the dark. For every light, there is a season. This past is coming to an end. Oh, love is a burning ring of fire. Oh, tonight I hope you feel all right. Oh, oh. Thank you all very much. Well, we're going to play a lot of new stuff here tonight. We're going to keep playing some new songs.
Actually, I'm pretty sure we're playing all the new songs.
lonesome road, another lost highway, another lonely, lonely, lonely road. When it comes around, always comes around, stars gonna shine my way. She keeps pouring on my heartstrings, our love won't fade away. Stars are gonna shine my way. Day. So many that we've lost out along the way. We'll see them again some other day. I'm lost out. Called Heartstrings.
I showed this one to my mom. She's here tonight. This is her favorite new song.
Follow you if you
tomorrow. Baby, it's time. What a gorgeous night. Thanks again, folks, for the Drunken Hearts. Got a couple more for you.
You got to believe it. I believe in you, brother. You believe in me.
There are the Drunken Hearts from right here in Colorado on the Front Range. We got some merch for sale over here. Come say hello in a little bit if you like what you're hearing. Thank you very much. again. Sneaky snake drilling in the sea. When the snake bites, it's gonna strike ahead. Black snake, weaving across the sea. When black snake strikes, it's gonna bite. Circle overhead. We're circling so long they cannot sleep in their own bed. Eagle in the sky, bleeding a deep red. If the eagle falls, it's over the head. Black snake, creeping across the sea. When black snake strikes, it's gonna pop. It's over the head. You gotta make a step. Folks with the Drunken Hearts. John Fullbright coming up next.
I'm going to sing this song. It's a Towns Van Zandt song. I feel like it's appropriate.
Well, my home is Colorado, with her proud mountains tall, where the rivers like gypsies, neath her black canyons fall. Well, I'm a long, long way from Denver, with a long way to go. So lend an ear to my singing, for I'll be back no more. Well, I left as a young man, not full 17, with nothing for comfort except the wind and a dream about all the fast ladies and living that I'd find when I left my proud mountains and rivers behind. Well, I roamed and I rambled like a leaf in the wind. Well, I found fast ladies and some hard-living men. Well, I sometimes went hungry with my pockets all bare. Oh, I sometimes had good luck with money to spare. Well, I made me some friends, Lord, that I won't soon forget. Well, some are down under, some are rambling, yeah. But as for me, well, I'm headed for home, back to high Colorado, no more for. Well, friends, when my time comes, and surely it will, won't you carry my body up to some lonesome hill? Nothing but my mountains between me and the sun. Well, my home is Colorado.
Let's get these guys on stage, play a rock show. Appreciate you guys coming out. How about a hand for this stage? My God, it's like 2 weeks old. These Levitt things, these Levitt shows are kind of a nationwide thing. I mean, not everywhere, but in certain parts of the country, you can hit up these Levitt Pavilion shows, and they're just the best. And this one might be the best of the best, and it's brand spanking new. We're glad we're a part of it.
did 6 long days, and on that 7th day he rested. Said there's one sure way that humans can be bested. Give them wine, give them song, fire and lust. And it all goes wrong. Now I'm the man to trust, and now you're all my own. All mine together. Will you sing my praise? Sing my name forever. I am God above, Lord God Almighty, mama. Ah, oh, but that's not all. I said I got me a flame, and it's a swinger's ball. If you don't know my name, oh, will you think that it is hot down there in July? I got the means, got the kitchen to fry. Now you're all my own, all mine together. All my doubting children locked away forever. I am God above, Lord God Almighty, mine. I made the heaven. I made the stars above. Well, is it too much to ask for a little curse my name with your last breath? If all I brought to your life was death, and now you're all my own, all mine together. Will you sing my praise? Sing my name forever. I am God above, Lord God Almighty. Don't tell me that you love me. I got nothing left in turn except this empty bag of promises and second degree burn. On the tips of these fingers from touching certain fruit that I never should have touched in the first. Sky's raining fire, but I think that I'll go home to bed. 'Cause there ain't much you can do when it burns down on your head. Except pray and beg for mercy from this little hell that you created on the corner of Satan and Saint Paul. Oh, 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 oh. And it runs down in my eyes. Yeah. Maybe when I'm a little older, well, I won't tell myself so. But it never seems to work to my advantage, no. Oh, now I'm walking here on rusted nails with broken wings and battered sails. And I told you that I'm leaving, but I'm probably telling lies. If only I could make it out to Denver, Colorado, well, I'd book it out of Satan and St. Paul, out of the corner of Satan and St. Paul. Get me out of Satan and St. Paul.
Yeah, we've been, God, I don't move my capo for these songs. We've been touring with that song a little bit. Legba in St. Paul is one of the things we've been thinking about changing it to. Old Scratch and St. Paul. We couldn't get better weather than this. This is kind of insane. It's like the storm's just going right around us right now. It's saying, okay. You guys can have fun. This is a song about anxiety in social situations. Some people suffer from a social stage fright, like the world is a sniper with a bright spotlight. You can hide behind a curtain, you can hide behind a mask, or stand in the center with a highball glass. The whiskey makes it easy, get you out of your rut, loosens up the cannonball that's in your gut. But the very next morning, ain't it hard to find that you're leaving every single thing you love behind? So I drink this gin and I take these pills just because I don't have social skills. And the whiskey burns and the wine it spills just because I don't have social skills. Say this, but instead you say that. When your heart starts a pounding like to break your spine, like it wants to grow legs and find an exit sign. Have another double-double till the lines get blurred, till the jokes come easy and the
the phrase gets slurred, and everybody's happy while they're in control, and nothing ever suffers but the liver and the soul. So I drink this gin and I take these pills just because I don't have social skills, and the whiskey burns and the wine it spills just because I don't have social skills. Well, I drink this gin and I take these pills just because I don't have social skills, and the pain it causes is the pain it kills just because I don't have social skills.
Thank you. I just had a thought. You think about these songs when you play them, not necessarily when you write them. We just have more time, I guess. But I was thinking, it's funny to sing a song called I Don't Have Social Skills with like a group of other people. It's kind of, but it reminds me, I love that band Los Lonely Boys. But I think the name of their band is funny because they're the Lonely Boys. And yet they're all together. They're all lonely together. There's many of them. Anyway, I'm gonna stop talking. Let's do another town song. I feel like I'm in a town's mood. This song's called Lungs, and I'd heard it for many years, and I it's like Bob Dylan, where it's like, it seems real vague, and it's really mysterious and hip. But then I watched this video of Towns, he's about to play it, and he said, the song's called Lungs, it's about coal mining. I was like, I guess it is about coal mining. Won't you lend your lungs to me? Mine are collapsing. Plant my feet and bitterly breathe up the time that's passing. Breath I'll take, breath I'll give, and pray the day's not poison. Stand among the ones that live in lonely indecision. Down, my mind is on the midnight. You gather up the gold you found, you fool, it's only moonlight. And if you try to take it home, your hands are turned to butter. You better leave this a dream alone, go try and find another. Called the devil partner. Wisdom burned apart.
upon a shelf who'll kill the raging cancer. Seal the water at its mouth, take the water prisoner. Fill the skies with screams and cries and bathe in a fire answer. Jesus was an only son, and love is only concept. Strangers crying foreign tongues in a dirty up the doorstep. I for one and you for two, we ain't got the time for outside. Keep your injured looks to you, and we'll tell the world that we try, we try. Time is passing. Breath I'll take, breath I'll give, and pray the day's not poison. Stand among the ones that live in lonely indecision.
Towns Van Zandt. Cheers.
This is not reflection. Our reflection is true. Now this is just me. A sweet silver memories that I can't undo. Now this is just me. And when I drink, well, I find myself longing, never too sure of what I. Sometimes I think that you're still out there waiting. Oh, but this is just me. Me
to Stephen Lee. Mr. Stephen Lee right there. Memory is a river. Well, it winds and it changes. It cries when it's happy. Smiles when it's blue. Will I taste your kiss? I feel you. Me, me wanting you. This is just me. Thank you. I'll introduce these guys to you. I just did Mr. Stephen Lee from Tulsa, Oklahoma. All the way from Norman, Oklahoma, it's Mr. David Leach. Smiling Dave, we call him. Also from Tulsa is Mr. Andrew Bones back there on the drums. Andrew Cucumber Bones, we'll call him. Sometimes you just gotta smash him on the concrete. So we're from Oklahoma. They don't do that in Texas. I don't know why.
That's why.
I see why now. No, we like it up here. You guys are very friendly. We like Texas too. You guys are friendly in a different way.
Oklahoma's just an extension of Texas.
What's that?
Oklahoma's just an extension of Texas. That's what my mama says.
Oh no.
Your mama was wrong. Because my mama told me that Texas was Bajo, Oklahoma. No, that's not even. That's a high testosterone thing to say as a person from Oklahoma. We usually have very low self-esteem from Oklahoma. It's true. Except for Garth Brooks, he's high T. Most of us aren't. We're all very shy. We're like Canada, almost. We apologize. Sorry. Sorry for the toll roads. Sorry. I miss our old license plates. Oklahoma, it's okay. It is fine. It is neither here nor there. Oh, but Colorado, you guys got it going right now. This is crazy. This is not the Denver that I knew 2 years ago, coming through and playing shows, for sure. Because you guys know how to, govern. You know how to do stuff. Oh, yeah, and pot. You guys have all that pot now. I can't touch it. I'm sorry, guys. I can't do it. I tried it. We came shortly after it was, it was put into place or whatever, and I said, I'm going to go get that pot, what that doesn't make you go nuts, because that always makes me go nuts. And I bought it, and it was fun, and then I smoked it, and it wasn't fun. It's very hard. Listen, this is just like, just a logical conclusion. It's very hard to convince someone that they're not dead. It's almost impossible. Try it. I'm not dead. Yeah. So thank you for the $57 panic attack. I appreciate it. I won't do it again. I'll stick to my Evan Williams. Anyway, so this song is, there's some Oklahoma references in this song, so just bear with me. I said, no, sir. I said, I got a little bit of time to go. Where you gonna go? Said, up, sir. Up to the middle of a mountain road. And it's where you gonna go when you get there. I'm gonna go and gonna see my gal. What she gonna say when she see you? She gonna say, Johnny, been a long while. It's a whoa, 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 whoa. I got all the time. Is trying to get away from the wind and rain. Climbed out and everybody shouting, they're shouting, they're yelling at each other about their own damn pain. Moses was a man of action. He slapped the water and it turned to blood. I ain't no kind of leader, save reaction. And no, sir, I know when to leave, when the leaving's good. And just whoa, 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 whoa. We'll be right back.
kind of scholar, no sir. Graduated school with a 2.0, and I told everybody I was leaving. But then I realized that I ain't got no place to go, and it's central Oklahoma is my land, it's my country. Eastern Oklahoma is a beautiful sight. Northern Oklahoma might as well be Kansas. Never go to southern Oklahoma at night, and it's a warm, 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 warm. To China all the time to fill another man's shoes, and everybody out there is ruthless. Try to follow me, says you're bound to lose this. Maybe I'll try to be a rich man, build me a house that can't be found. Maybe I'll try to stay poor man, try to make a living off of songs and ground. It's whoa, whoa, whoa.
Sit on in Tulsa, so I stole this from the green room. This is a table that usually drinks are sitting on.
I feel very empowered all of a sudden.
Changing, ever moving, ever finding, ever losing, every moment of our choosing bears a cost. And as for lonely, I can show you how to live a life alone. All it takes is getting used to getting lost. Some are lovers, some are leeches, some are flings on sandy beaches, some are silent till it chances. Queen of Hearts dreams a lover from that cold, cold king above her, while the Joker makes his bed up all alone. But don't I feel like something when you're here? Don't I feel my lungs losing? Show you I'm the one you can go to when you need another heartbeat near. Don't I feel like something when you're here? Stands a scarecrow, and if he's hurt, he doesn't say so, and he chases everything he loves away. But at night, when it's colder, there's a bluebird on his shoulder, and he whispers that he'll hold her. Something when you're here. Don't I feel my lungs losing air? Oh, don't I feel like I can show you I'm the one you can go to?
Got the tape. But a big hand for our crew tonight, our camera guys and our sound guys. Oh. No. Bones got the tape.
Watch this. I'm gonna take this to the end. It's all part of the show. After when you're here, I usually take it.
Thank you.
guys remember a guy named Hoyt Axton?
Oh, that's great. An incredible songwriter. Hustler talking on telephone, you better leave that woman alone. I'm a jealous man, and I'd die for love. I don't know what you've been told, but that little lady ain't chose to hold. Do you understand? I'm a jealous man. You got the knife, well, I got the gun. Come on, boy, we're gonna have a little fun. I'm a crazy man. I'd die for love. You don't wanna tangle in the alley tonight. Well, it's too late for talking, and I'm ready to fight. Oh, leave it alone. Hang up the phone. Thank you.
old maids sitting in the sun, talking about a loving that they never have done, but they still have fun. They're just talking about love, love, love. Well, she's my fiddle and I'm her bow. We make music wherever we go. I said, that's for me, a sweet harmony. So they're talking on telephone. Better leave that woman alone. I'm a jealous man and I'd die for love. If you don't want to rumble in the alley tonight, we're still leaving talking and ready to fight. I'll leave you alone. Would you hang up the phone? Hey, won't you understand? Oh, I'm a jealous man.
This one's a love song.
Well, she knows a thing or two about me. And she didn't learn in passing. She knows I'm scared of the dark. She knows I'll bleed on command. She knows I'll shut my mouth if she'll take my hand. And just how cruel I can be. Well, she knows a thing or two about me. Well, she knows a thing or two about rain. She calls it holy water. It rained the day she was born. And oh, how her mama cried. The rain I felt with her, I swear, was electrifying. She washes away. She knows a thing or two about rain. Where could she go that I would not follow, leaving my sorrow behind? She knows a thing or two about love. She learned long before me. The day is already done before it has begun. And she's the only one that commands the sun.
Batman.
Batman.
It's funny, that song was written about a girl from Santa Fe, and it was in the monsoon season,
like we're in right now. And I hadn't really been to Santa Fe that much, so I thought it rained every single day, all year. And so I wrote that line about the rain the day she was born. Just assumed it rained every single day in Santa Fe. Turns out it only rains sometimes, and they call it the monsoon season. Which I think is a very extreme thing to call it. Coming from a state that has weather that you have to be paying attention to 24 hours a day. Because it can kill you. This is a song, it's a song called Fat Man.
In my dreams, I see a fat man, and on his face, I see a frown. He's got money in his left hand. In his right, well, he's got strings that run all over town. As he pulls on them tightly, he chokes on all that grows. He keeps watch day and nightly, and plucks life like a rose. Well, now in my dream, I see the young men that will change history, and they will die for the fat man as he laughs so carelessly. In his laughter, I hear the sorrow from all the pain that it brings. I hear the mothers weeping softly, wrapped up tightly in his strings. The strings from his fingers, wrap them twice round his throat, show him not your kind mercy from the laws that he forgot. He wrote guys. We got a couple more songs for you. Oh, appreciate you guys coming out tonight. I've looked up and felt empty. I've looked up and felt nothing. I've looked up and felt sorrow like I was alone. But tonight I looked up to the stars brightly shining, and I felt like I was something in the eyes of God as He smiled. Yeah, but I've seen God before. One time He told me He made me, and He told me He loved me, and He told me not to be afraid of dying. But one my sky was empty, but the world kept on turning, and I was forever alone. But I've loved and I've been loved. I've loved and I've lost love. I found out that love was just God Almighty, and that love burns brightly just like stars. I've seen stars before. Thanks, guys. Get that band up here. Let's do one more song. Thank you for coming out. Thank you. Thanks, Levitt Pavilion, for letting us be one of your first, you know, first month of shows. That means a lot to us. Hopefully we can come back, you know, year after year after year. Hell, let's make it every month. Let's come back every month. Except when it gets real cold, and then we'll wait a little while.
Come the very next morning, we're all right. And it ain't nobody's business how much I got if I do. Said some sweet night, I'll take a notion. I'll drive my minivan straight south on I-45 till I get to the Gulf of Mexico. I'm gonna put it in drive. If you're gonna see me again, but I ain't nobody's business. Ooh, if I do. Thank you. if I do. Ooh.
Thanks, guys.
We do have a record or two for sale, just letting you know. We got some gas money to take care of on the way home. So if you look over there to this tent, there's a very beautiful woman named Angelica Baca who is selling some CDs. She's very embarrassed now. She's hiding her face. But she's still embarrassed. Yeah. But go over there, even if you don't buy a CD, just go tell her how pretty she is. And it'll make her day. But we'll play one more song for you guys.
I used to drink, I used to smoke, I used to drink, smoke, dance, and hoochie coo. I used to drink and smoke, I used to drink and smoke, dance, hoochie coo. And now I'm standing on this corner and I'm praying for me and you. Cause now I'm saved, saved, well, I'm saved.
I'm saying saved. Come on, let's get into this.
Cause now I'm saved. Well, I'm saved. Brother, let me tell you about kingdom come. Cause now I'm saved. Well, I'm saved. I'm gonna preach it till I'm deaf and dumb. I'm in the soul saving army. Come on, feel his fear. Now I'm standing on this corner and I'm marching to a different arena. Cause now I'm saved, now I'm saved. Brother, let me tell you about kingdom come. Cause now I'm saved, well, I'm saved.
We'll be right back.
cuss, fuss, boogie all along. I used to cuss and fuss, when I used to cuss and fuss, and boogie all along. I'm gonna beat you till I'm dead, and I know I'm in the soul of Satan. I'm beating on a big bass drum, turn around. I'm in the soul of Satan.
Thanks for coming. We'll see you next time.